Settle for less than the best, a word to my sisters. A lot of our black sisters seem to settle for less than the best. We lower our standards and volunteer for unnecessary stress. Our insecurities are exposed through our words and our actions. We show our weakness clearly for the slightest hint of compassion. We think they don't see it. We think we hide it well. We're convinced we have the upper hand, when in reality, they can tell. The problem with our sisters is we wear our hearts on our sleeve. So sacred, so scared of being alone, full of fear that they will leave. We don't believe enough in ourselves to take control of the situation. We don't believe enough in ourselves to take control of the situation. We've persuaded ourselves that we need them, so convinced that we can replace them. We buy into the concept that we outnumber them, and because there's a man shortage, we allow our boundaries to bend. But the cold reality is, we don't affect them the same way. They sit back and watch us degrade ourselves, then at our weakest, hunt us like prey. When will the cycle end? When will it be enough? It's time to break the cycle. It's time to toughen up. Look at ourselves in the mirror and say we're worth more than bullshit. We're beautiful black sisters. Tell them to come correct or quit. Stop making excuses for their misconduct. Stop putting up with the lies and betrayal. Stop supporting their lazy asses. See them for who they are and keep it real. I hope to see the day when our sisters walk with pride, when we love ourselves entirely with no shame and nothing to hide. I include myself in these sisters. It's time to put my faith to the test. Let's conduct ourselves as black queens and never settle for less than the best. I'm trying to get across to a lot of our women, young women, older women, that basically we're being disrespected and we're disrespecting ourselves. So it's time for us to start looking at ourselves as queens. Because if we don't do it, no one else is going to. No one's going to look at us like a queen if we don't see ourselves as queens. A lot of the stuff that's going on in the media with the degrading of women and being the disrespect, a lot of it we bring on ourselves by the way we conduct ourselves. So it's just time to step up.